Here goes Kurt Busch around.
Oh. Crash behind you. Crash.
Oh, upside down. Mark Martin is over on his roof.
Back on his wheel.
Into the wall. Casey Mears, Rudiman is there, Reagan is there, Robbie Gordon, Jeff Gordon.
Looks like Keselowski got into the two a little too hard, but Jimmy Johnson just in front of that 82 car, you can see sneaks by there, along with Michael Waltrip.
Looks like Keselowski was actually getting a little bit of a shove from behind, too, from Brian Vickers. Kind of a stack-up that caused it.